2,000 pounds of illegal amplifiers, CB boosters that blow out local signals, jamming radios, and interfering with TV reception. The FCC has been working on busting the illicit business of linear amplifiers for years.
It's just the end of a lot of difficult cases. This is the finding touch. We can now say case closed.
The problem's been a thorn in Freeman's side.
If I didn't have linear amplifiers, my job would be a lot easier.
All the equipment was seized on federal search warrants. FCC violations are federal offenses. The amplifiers exceed the maximum authorized power, which is 4 watts. This piece, actually the piece of greatest resistance, generated 2,000 watts. It could wipe out television for blocks around. While FCC officials watched, the equipment was destroyed. Well, this is all that's left of what was $40,000 worth of illegal amplifying and radio equipment just moments ago. This is it, a worthless cube of scrap. The junkyard magnate had trouble handling all of it.
This is the first time that we've publicly destroyed all the equipment in this manner. I was hoping it would act as a deterrent to others.
And if that doesn't work, criminal sanctions like heavy fines and jail terms encourage compliance as well. In Norfolk, Howard Jaffe, The Daily News.